Hello, this is Eric at the Prince George Ford Pre-Owned Supercenter, and we're taking a look at the 2016 Hyundai Santa Fe Sport, powered by a 2.4-liter engine, providing you with excellent fuel efficiency for getting around, and recently detailed, so it's nice and clean, but let's take a look inside. So first, looking at the trunk area, where you do have quite a bit of space for all your stuff, and can always be expanded by folding down the rear seats. You also have some extra compartments underneath for more storage. There you have your jack. And underneath here you have some more compartments, so plenty of room for extra goodies, and a 12-volt power outlet right there. And now look in the back seat, where you have seating for three comfortably, with fold-out armrests and two cup holders in the middle here, as well as having a 12-volt power outlet in the middle there, and fitted rubber floor mats there at the vehicle. And you do actually have heated rear seats, so that's pretty nice too. And window shades that come up like so. This vehicle does also have a remote start, so no need to go outside on this cold morning to warm up your vehicle. And looking in, you have power windows, power mirrors, and power locks, as well as a fully power adjustable driver's seat. And now sitting in the vehicle with it running, you can see it's sitting at 104,947 kilometers. And moving down to the steering wheel, on the right hand side you have your cruise controls, as well as your drive mode, or your steering mode for normal, sport, and comfort. And then down below that, you have your buttons to cycle through your information screen here for things such as your distance to empty and fuel economy. You can also look at your service information and settings for your vehicle. Then you can go to trip A and B information, that's mileage, fuel economy, time taken, all that. And then moving on to the left side of the steering wheel, where you have your hands-free phone and radio controls. And then to the left of the steering wheel here, you have your active eco, your heated steering wheel so you can keep your fingers warm in the colder months, your traction control shut off, and your hill hold, I believe, or hill descent assist is what I believe that might be. But then moving on to your center, your infotainment center, which is radio, Sirius, CD, Bluetooth, and auxiliary, I believe. So you do have quite a few options there for whatever you want to listen to, however you want to listen to it. And then just above that, you have this compartment here for some storage. And then moving down from that, you have your hazards and then your climate controls here with dual front climate, so you can stay at different temperatures and remain comfortable. And then down below, you have this cubby area with two 12-volt power outlets here, as well as your USB and auxiliary, so you can plug something into power charge or just hook up your audio that way. Then you have your main shifter here with select shift, so you can manually shift through your gears. Also have heated front seats with three levels each, so you can stay warm in the colder months. And your park assist sensor shut off, because you do have rear park assist sensors. It will beep to alert you if you're about to hit anything. You have two cup holders, another little cubby, and your center compartment slash armrest here, which is pretty spacious, has a removable tray. But that should cover our look at the interior. So now, if you're interested, feel free to give us a call at 250-563-8111, or just come on down to the dealership and have a look for yourself, and have a nice day.